Over 14,000 Louisiana jobs lost. Trade deals that send jobs overseas. It's time for a congressman who'll put Louisiana first. Democrat Charlie Melancon. A record of working with Senator Breaux to protect Louisiana's sugar industry from unfair trade. A plan to create new jobs in Louisiana. Democrat Charlie Melancon. Congress. The Democratic Congressional Campaign Committee is responsible for the content of this advertising.